What's up, guys? Today we're actually going to be doing a new kind of video idea that I thought of. It's actually a video of every single DreamWorks Dragons figure they actually made. So I'm not going to be covering repaints or things like the same dragons, they're Toothless, you've got a bunch of them. So yeah, let's just see. I've got the Night Fury Toothless. And I've got the Snow Raider, which is in Race, which is a Netflix series. Next is a smaller dragon, which they have loads of small ones. I'm not going to cover all of them, but the Night Terrors, like, they are small kind of dragons, so it's quite good. That's quite new, actually. It's a Race to the Edge Stone Dragon. Next we have Bone Napper, the Bone Napper Dragon, which is just a normal, like a film bit. They're Screaming Death there. Now we have Heather and the Wind Spirit, which is on Race to the Edge, but I think it's also on the cartoon as well, like the normal one. I actually have the Grumple, which is, yeah, the Timberjack. I have most of these dragons as well. The Bewilderbeast, which is, that's the villain one from Dragons 2. The Whispering Death there. Hookfang, which is, which is, what dragon is he? The Flightmare, which is in the cartoon, like Dragon Defenders of Earth cartoon. And then we have it says Heatwing, but that's a Gronkle. Then we have a Cloud Jumper, which is Hiccup's mom's the variant of the Thunder Drum. There's no blue variant, but I couldn't find it. Next we have the Skull Crusher, which is basically a purple version of Stoic's dragon. I don't know how to say his name. Barfum Belch, which is the green with the twins dragons. The Scaldron, which is in Defenders and Riders of Berk. So yeah, that was a. Next we have the Fireworm, which is a Queen Fireworm, which is in Dragon's Defenders of Berk, which is quite cool. So yeah, let me know if I missed any. I probably did. I probably missed quite a lot, actually. But oh well, that was a new video idea I just tried out there. And yeah, and remember, guys, stay reported.